ball and chain to drag you into the abyss of love.
Nobody called in sick. You can take the night off if you want. I can handle it.
Well, I would if I had anything to do.
Bit of a dry spell in the dating scene?
August in Death Valley, yes.
Hi.
Hey.
Hey. Thanks.
How'd that quiz go?
No.
Professor Langley scored another hit, huh?
Yeah, this is the hardest course I've ever taken. I don't even know why I took it.
Don't worry about it. It's Friday night. We're gonna have fun, right?
Yeah. What's going on?
Some girls' night in. It's this elaborate apartment time-honored tradition. No, honored by most.
You're not still mad.
Is Callie still blowing us off? Well, then, I'm still mad.
So, Callie blew you off, huh? It's too bad. What is she missing?
The gymnastics championships on TV.
Oh, that's right. David, you know what? You can have the club all to yourself tonight. I can't miss this.
Cool. Thanks. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
You like gymnastics?
Varsity team in high school. I love the championships. Now, the big question is where I'm gonna watch it. Brian and Kelly have taken over the house.
Why don't you watch it with us?
Oh, I'd love to.
Okay, be over at 7?
I'll be there.
Okay. In Valerie's room.
Hey, babe. Sorry, I got held up at the TV station.
I thought you were done there.
I am now. I handed off the keys to the new station manager, my next year's anchor.
Hmm.
What are you doing in here?
Snooping. But I stopped myself.
Well, that's good, I guess.
Hmm. Well, the window is open and some of Valerie's papers were on the floor. Hmm. Why doesn't she have any pictures of her family up?
They're not that close.
Well, she has you and Steve. I guess it's good she has somebody. Hey, why don't we make dinner tomorrow night for everybody, even Valerie? There's been a rumor going around that we've forgotten all about our friends.
Really?
Okay. I don't know how that started.
Oh, okay, stop. Not here, come on.
Okay.
Donna, you're up.
Nice!
All right.
Good form. Well, guys, I know we're on a very tight training menu, but I brought champagne. Is it allowed?
Yeah, yeah.
Models drink it. Why not? There you go.
Well, what should we toast to?
That we hit our acrobatic prime before we were 11.
And to Valerie. Welcome.
Thank you.
Let the games begin.
Yes.
Hurry up.
Thank you. Woo! We mute the pre-competition commentary.
Yep. As judges, we can't be biased.
Oh, wait, we're judges?
Yeah.
Oh, we need another marker. Where is it? I'll go find it.
In Kelly's room on the desk, I think.
Okay.
Oh, well, wait.
In here.
Val, did you find him?
Yeah, I'm looking.
Hurry up, starting.
Yeah, I got him.